Fighting in northern Yemen has led to the displacement of more than 90,000 people to Marib this year. That's more than 60% of all displaced in 2020. Most people arrive to Marib with little but the clothes on their back, and they're forced to move to displacement sites with no services. For example, less than 5% of newly displaced families have access to a latrine. Given the presence of COVID-19 in Yemen, the lack of access to clean water, latrines, and space to physically distance is a major concern to humanitarians and the displaced populations. Hundreds of thousands of displaced persons were already hosted in Marib, dwarfing the city's population. For years, the host community of the city have generously hosted displaced populations from across the country. This has created a huge strain on the city's services. IOM's teams and partners are struggling to meet the needs of the displaced populations. The displaced populations' needs are huge. They need access to shelter, clean water, sanitation, healthcare, and many other needs such as food. We are concerned about the continued fighting moving closer to areas of large population. A peaceful resolution is needed to avoid a situation where hundreds of thousands of people are displaced again, many for the second and third time.